Today, I'm here to give you 3 tips about portfolio. So, you want to have a physical portfolio ready, and you want to have a digital portfolio ready as well.
Because you never know whether your interview will be online or in person.
Let your hobbies drive your creative process, whether that will be photography, sketching, model making, sculpture and abstract art.
Make sure you select your best work, keep your portfolio short and sweet.
Having 5 quality sheets is better than having 50 random pages.